know what the town is on a daily basis. But too many of us have places in the first letter of the neighborhood. I want to see our community take the opportunity to rebuild a whole new, on a whole new level. I want to see my children, grandchildren, great-grandchildren, as proud of their legacy as I am mine. As we make our way through the healing process, I feel it's imperative that we include our young people. I think that it's important for them to learn how to elect, vote, and create opportunities for themselves, their children, and grandchildren in the future. Since 1972, the Iowa caucuses have been the first major electoral event in nominating for president of the United States. Because of this, it's imperative that we instill that knowledge of healthy voting and encourage young people so they make efficient choices for their future and the future of our country. I think that also a lot of young people understand the currency of their choices. Some people say that young people understand the currency of their choices, and I agree. However, I've learned from the experience of my four children and other young people I've dealt with, like us, they have a great deal of respect for the things they work hard for. In October 2008, John Donald did a 2020 poll, some people should not vote. And especially questions from young people about the Bill of Rights. Being from Iowa and from a fairly political family, I can remember being taught about the rights of a child. And so I was shocked to hear young people that they didn't know, even know what the Bill of Rights was. Even though I was fairly, you know, from a political family, I spent a lot of my time guessing my way through the voting process. That'll never happen after that council. I will know what I'm voting for when I vote. So I'm going to support in the city of one of these structures to our youth. They can get 12th grade, so they can vote on through the school system. The results of the vote can easily be counted. And it gives them an opportunity to learn about voting and stand for something. Senior citizens can serve as volunteers and bring their own experiences and share them with young people. The idea when we close this whole program of life is young people will learn the voting process while participating in the community efforts that will support and enrich our beliefs.